Good morning, guys. It is currently 12:30. I kind of missed two alarms this morning, the one of 8 o'clock. Got a phone call from my dad at 9:20 saying, "Where are you? I'm meant to be meeting you at the train station 10 minutes ago." So we were like half an hour late into the meeting, but it turns out it was fine. Made it all. Just on the way back now to Brighton. Bought one of these, which is an Innocent Smoothie Energize. Didn't even know they do energizing ones. Who remembers when I put their Innocent Smoothie on the side in my front room in the old flat and it exploded all over the ceiling? Haven't had an Innocent since, but hopefully this one will be okay. So I'm just waiting for the train. Come on, Mr. Train. So we're in Cafe Coho, guys. Look how nice the food looks. Looks so good. And all the brickwork. Look at the brick. Just sitting down to lunch now, guys. Because I had a coffee and I also had some energizing drink, I'm not too hungry. So I just got a little sausage roll. What did you go for, Dad? A chorizo
sandwich.
The best thing in the world has just happened. And not because I've got a Miller Corner banana chocolate flakes yogurt, which I absolutely love, but because look what is on my screen. Normal Twitter, you may be saying, but not just normal Twitter, guys. We have internet! We finally have internet in the house, and I am so happy. I can't even describe, like, it has been so hard uploading daily videos every single day. I think that's what a daily video is, with no internet. But I finally got it. Yeah! Right, I'm editing today's daily vlog, eating my yogurt, enjoying the internet, and I don't know, I'm just blooming happy. Time for some dinner! Already put the oven on. Zoe, you really want all this big old box, yeah?
It says
meal for one. Inside there you have chicken tikka masala, Bombay potato, pilau rice and a naan. That looks blooming good. So this is, how long does it take to cook? I can't see. 20 to 30 minutes in the oven, or like 9 minutes in the microwave.
Let's do oven.
I'm doing the oven because the microwave's going to be confusing because some of it's 9 minutes, some of it's two and a half minutes. Some of it's something else, something is something else. We don't want this, put it with the recycling out here. Put it on there with the recycling. Right, let's get cooking. Oh crap. Threw away the cardboard box which told me how to cook it. Not very clever, was I? Thanks. Right, what does it say? Word of warning, guys. Never get McDonald's hash browns and then drop them down yourself. Otherwise you end up with a grease stain like this. I just got these washed. I took them to the dry cleaners. I paid for them to be washed so that the grease stain would hopefully come out. And as you can see, it hasn't. Now it constantly looks like I've wet myself because I've got a little wee stain. Brilliant. Dinner is ready, dinner is ready. I'm having microwave spaghetti bolognese and Zoe is having her curry, what you saw. She's currently watching Sacconi Journeys on the TV.
I've literally been like cry laughing at Amelia.
That's a couple of extra bonus.
She was like posing. Shall I try and find the bit? This bit. Look at her. Look, when she does the sideways one.
It looks like bad quality on my camera, but in real life, oh my foot, the quality is so good. Right. Something's telling me off over here and beeping. I need to get this dinner out and on a plate. Dinner time. I had to take off my top because I realised that I was wearing a white t-shirt and I'm eating spaghetti bolognese. I put loads of cheese on it. You happy with your dinner?
Mm-hmm.
I've got somebody helping me do my editing. Haven't I? Right, you do some now.
Go on, Pippin.
You do my work for me.
He's like...
Come on.
They love being tickled under the chin. Look, he'll put his head back.
Look at his little mouth.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello, everyone. My name is Pippin. P-I-P-P-I-N.
It's a lovely
say it loud,
black
say it proud.
It's a little black patch like me. I just got an email to let me know that my book is still in the top 10 in the Amazon charts. Like, that is absolutely insane. That blows my mind. You guys are so awesome. It was also number one in the UK, the whole of the UK paperback charts, for 6 weeks. Then it dropped down to number two, which I didn't mind about. I was like, 6 weeks, number one, that is insane. And then this week, it went back up to number one again. So, I don't even know. I've been number one for like 7 weeks in the UK charts, and I'm still in the top 10 on the Amazon charts, which is insane. So I just want to say thank you so much to everybody that's helped out. And a massive, massive thank you to Amazon and Amazon Student. If you haven't already checked out Amazon Student, then you should. Because you can get all your stuff for free the next day, as well as watch a ton of movies on your mobile, on your tablet, on your TV, on your laptop, and loads more. But for now, I'm just sitting here enjoying it by eating some Dairy Milk chocolate. I have eaten about that much of the chocolate bar so far. It's frozen chocolate, guys, it gets me. When you put chocolate in the freezer, I just eat it all in one night. Like, I haven't even started editing yet, and I've got a whole video to edit, and I'm just gonna eat all of it. I can tell I am. I can already tell I am. I haven't actually vlogged in quite a while, guys. It's currently 12:30 at night. I just recorded 2 gaming videos for my gaming channel. No, really? What other channel would they be going on, Alfie? Not your gaming channel. Right, I think I'm going to go to bed now. So, thank you so much for watching today. If you enjoyed it, give it a big old thumbs up. Tomorrow I'm hanging out with the Sconey Jolies and Zoe, so that's going to be a super, super fun vlog. I need to shut up. I'm getting really, really hot and really, really tired. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I love you so much. I'll see you tomorrow.